Windrush Day is June 22nd in the UK. The day honours the British Caribbean community and the 500,000 people who travelled to the UK after the Second World War. Despite this, they've endured many injustices by the Home Office as well as the ones they endured by the locals when they arrived. Look up their stories and get to know this important part of British history. Visit windrushday.org.uk for more info.